We recently introduced you to Hobbo, a 32-year-old man in the worst shape of his life, but someone who is looking to turn it all around with his Biogen journey.
So in the last sort of 6 years, I've put on 30 kgs, probably in the worst shape of my life, and there's no time like the present, really. I think the longer I wait, the harder it's going to be. So I need to do it as soon as, you know, and this is a perfect opportunity for me.
To achieve his goal of completing a half Ironman within 10 months, he has assembled a team of professionals to plot his course. Here are their initial thoughts.
So our two main concerns with Hobbo at the moment are the fact that he's eating a diet rich in carbohydrates and a lot of refined carbohydrates, so bread, potatoes, pasta, that kind of thing. And then secondly, he's got a very minimal amount of micronutrients in his diet, so he's not eating a lot of vegetables, salad, that kind of thing. What this means is that he's going to be very malnourished, undernourished, and at the same time he's also going to be easily storing fat. Two things we don't want.
Okay, so my first take on Hobbo is that he is heavily overweight. We put him on the in-body scale here and it did reveal that he is half muscle and half fat. So we need to work with him on the cardio side as well as the injury prevention to help him uncover all that muscle and do the best he can.
I think the most important thing when you are starting out after years of not exercising and not looking after yourself is to make sure that you are medically cool to exercise. I mean, I think that is important. And then the step two is really just to take it as slowly as you can. The slower you progress, the better chance you've got of being successful, the lower your risk is of injury. And then surround yourself with people who want you to succeed that are going to keep you on the journey.
Hobbo's biggest challenge lies in running. So to get started, Coach Parry ensured he was fitted for the right shoes. Then, in keeping with the advice of starting slow and progressing from there, Hobbo is now doing afternoon walks. He also went for initial blood tests to find out if there are any other areas of concern.
In terms of blood test results, two that worry me, my iron's very low, so I've been given iron supplements, and then as well my blood sugar, so essentially the glucose thing, and what Ruth was saying is I may need to go for a glucose test, but she's hoping with the weight loss and with the exercise I might drop that.
Now he's all set and ready to go. Follow Hobbo's progress on Biogen's social media channels, and you too can win unique programs and other prizes when you share your Biogen journey.